Hey there, did you see what just happened? No? Let's take another look, but this time in slow motion. In a lot of applications, things change rapidly. The visual recording of these changes can be difficult if not using the right equipment. The good news is, the DevSL can be used with a lot of different cameras, which will suffice to all those needs. Here we have a measurement where we use a simple USB camera, basic but useful for monitoring applications. What could be even better? A Geekr camera which can measure with 100 frames per second. Sure, they are perfect for most applications, and because they use Ethernet as their communication protocol, the cable can be 100 meters long, which means it can be used for remote measurements. What would be even better? High-speed JPEG compression Geekr cameras which can achieve up to 600 frames per second. But the question is this good enough? The answer is of course not, because you can never have enough frames. So why not use a high-speed Photron camera which can film with 500 kilo frames per second? It's getting hot. Optris thermal cameras for temperature change monitoring to cool you down. Why? Because we can. And just to throw in another feature, we also support video streaming from iRig 106 Chapter 10 recording files. Yeah, the sky is not the limit. In DevSoft, you can synchronize videos from different sources with the analog signals which can be measured with all our product lines, Sirius, Krypton or Iolite. Imagine that you have an application where you are measuring very fast movements and also rapid temperature changes. With DevSoft you can measure the analog signals of these changes and also film them with high speed and thermal cameras and capture everything synchronized with each other. Different cameras can be easily added in the settings. In the setup screen we can set the wanted resolution and frame rate for each individual camera and we are ready to measure. After the measurement is done, we can go into analysis where we can replay the measurement. Were you using a USB camera where syncing isn't possible? No problem, you can post-sync the video from the USB cameras just like that. Either low or high frame rate, using a regular or thermal camera, adding vision to your measurement with DevSoft is simple either way. For more knowledge using DevSoft X software, visit our free online training courses at devsoft.com.